kulungi nti munnaffe balagidde afulume kakati katusabe buli ayena kyayagala okutuwa atuyambe kubanga sente ezisabiddwa zo nyingi miliyoni satu sente nyingi mu Uganda ya leero naddala ku muntu ali mu kkomera atasobola ku accessinga bank account ye atalina wadde essimu nti agende ku internet banking tulowooza nti nyingi naye katusabe abayambi abanaatuyambako okuzinoonya.
It is the final channel B in the know. Ng'olunaku olwaleero Segirinya ateereddwa. Ateereddwa mu ngeri eno nti kkooti emukkiriza okweyimirirwa ku bukadde busatu. Simanyi oba buweze oba tebunnawera naye ng'era abadde mu mbeera y'emu nga akoledde ku bagiyita kizuumu terewaati tere biki bya tekinologi si tekinologi oba terepootingi oba terepootingi ebityo naye ng'awoza okusinziira ekitalya kkooti n'emukkiriza okweyimirirwa ku bukadde busatu obw'obuliwo kitegeeza abadde alina obusasula si obwo obutaliiwo kati olutalo lubadde lwakunoonya bukadde busatu naye kyemmanyi nti bujja kulabika Segirinya aveeyo kankuwe ku mukulu Seggona nga nnyonnyola ku mbeera eyo
bajja zituwa tuzisasule tulabe nti munnaffe afuluma komera yalwaliddeyo kya mukisa mubi ataalina okufuluma okwerwanaku omusango ogumuvunaani looza kya bwenkanya omuntu okubeera ebweru n'asobola okwerwanako olunaku olutuweereddwa katukya tugenda n'olwo era nga bwe tugaye tujja kugoberera amateeka kye gagamba. Yes.
Abajulizi bano bye boogedde mukkaanyiza nabyo
naawe yizi gwe buba gwengo olina obwo ng'oyinza okukkaanya nabo
babadde batyawo
boogedde bye boogedde nabo mbirabye buli muntu abapime. Yes, buli muntu abapime saagala kubyogerako nnyo kubanga bwe bujulizi bwabwe it is the best they can present kati badde ayagala boogere ki boogere ebyaliyo ebyaliyo bibaswaza okwogera tebijjayo musango kaboogere ebyo okugamba opimidde mu kiro mmeka maama waolabyewo ekibadde kinsesa bano babadde baleeta obukambwe nibwandibadde bye mpulidde byowulidde n'olwekyo sigenda kubyogerako neegamba nti mani wagala njogererwa nsimenta
yeye mbeera ebadde ku kkooti nga Segirinya yeeyimirirwa. Segirinya jjukira ate waanaavaayo ndowooza olunaku olw'enkya kidandala tagenda nakwebaka ekiro kya leero agenda kusula ku kivuji kya Segirinya asobole omukwanga empapula za kkooti okulabikako atandike okuwera ennemba n'omusango ogw'obuyigirize bwe. Segirinya ono pimbasi yavuddeyo n'emwegaana. Simanyi kiki kiri ku mpapula za Segirinya naye Mr. Update Ear to Ear Smile tumulinze era ndowooza lwe lutalo lwagenda okusanga ebweru eno. Waabanga yakatonya ebweru ekigenda olutalo olugenda omukulisaayo okuva mu kkomera lwa mpapula ze zaabuyigirize nakakasa nti ddala Mr. Update alayira oba talayira. Birungi byokka bye twagaliza Segirinya because Segirinya ono by the way musajja ono abeereddewo omuntu wa bulijjo era ajjayo ekifaananyi ekituufu ekya struggle people power nti maanyi g'abantu Segirinya maanyi g'abantu kuba buli omu yali amunyooma naye ate mu be yawangula yawangula n'abaali beeyita abanene yafuna obululu emitwalo mukaaga eyaddako kakaaga kikulaga nti n'omusajja w'amaanyi. So Segirinya is a true symbol of people power. Tumwagaliza birungi byereere ng'era w'omanyi nti people power bagira bange etasaanidde bayaye biki 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 bantu ba bulijjo si bamatayi bano bazannero biki balabira ddala ng'abatasaanidde kuba mu paalamenti bwe balaba omuntu nga Segirinya naye ge maanyi g'abantu ate paalamenti maanyi g'abantu kuba eyogerera bizibu by'abantu terinayo byayo byeyiya si byabaasoma nnyo nedda by'abantu. So nze ndowooza Segirinya yandisigaddeyo mu paalamenti naye katumusabire kyonna kyonna ekinaavaayo kyetujja okugenda nakyo. It is the final channel B in the know. We out.
of the placard on Sean Police Court. Since the witness is the one that did recover the said placard from the scene, then she is the right person who can identify the court and the woman to be detained at the court for identification as has been ready for by the attorney. The placard is hence admitted and depends on the suggestion. Note that this is a blue placard on the dirty. Writing the red. The writing. I do note that this is a blue placard on the dirty with writing the red in and think after it as reading. Free our presidential victory. Free the road jump. Free engagement. Free heading to play. We said the way it is and not the first prosecution identification.
What's the
September 2015. So you had a training for 3 months. Correct?
I went in 2014.
You went in 2014?
Yes, please.
After joining. So the joining in 2014. I think that was a place of opening the
life. What I am here is I underwent training from 1st of June 2014 to September 2015.
Good. So your joining of 2014 takes into account the training period. By the time you were training, you were in the police, correct?
As long as you recruited on the first day you entered the training school.
That's the question I want you to answer. So when you say you joined in 2014, that was before the training. So the years you spent in the police force include your training.
I have spent 4 years in the police force.
You have spent 4 years in the police, correct?
Correct.
Doing with duties, general duties, CID traffic.
General duties.
And you are continuing with general duties.
Yes, please.
Have you ever received any training in CID?
I've never received any training in CID, but I've gone for the station commander's course.
Now, I will ask you a question. My expectation is you're answering my question and not yours. So, you have not undertaken any training in CID confirmed.
As we are training, we are taking people.
Have you not?
I haven't gone for that specific.
That's the question and that's my answer. Thank you. How? On the day of arresting the Honorable Muhammad Sajid, how did you know it was 10 o'clock?
I put on my watch in my arm.
You looked at your watch?
And I looked at my watch.
Was it necessary?
Due to the procedures, it's always right and always right, always which group at your watch when you're in
country. I see.
Tell this court about the distance
between the police post where you are standing and the point, the scene of arrest. What is the distance?
The distance is not too much, though I was not in a position to measure the distance at that time.
Are you able to estimate the distance?
I will not estimate the distance.
Okay. Were you told or you saw them coming?
I saw them coming. I was standing in the traffic lights.
So you were not at your office?
I was not inside the office.
Traffic lights, in the traffic lights, where exactly were you standing?
The office is near the traffic lights.
So you were standing at your office, correct?
I was standing outside my office.
You were facing the direction Seginya was coming from?
I was facing the route that comes from Nagawore traffic lights.
Good. So you saw him?
I saw him personally.
You were not prompted by anyone?
Not at all.
You were not even prompted by the noise?
The noise, in my statement I said, I heard the noise of people coming.
Now that you're talking about a statement, when did you record this statement? You're talking about? Did you record a statement? You mean a police statement?
In the UTS, the things I've said here, I thought about the noise. Didn't I?
No, I'm asking you, you're not asking. Did you write a police statement?
Yes, I did.
When?
It was on the D-Day, that is the second.
Okay. At what time did you record that statement?
I'm not fortunate to recall that time.
You are not fortunate enough to recall that time. You may look at it. If I'm answering, I'm not going to give her the original answer.
I recorded my statement at 15:30.
15:30, and that's 3:30, correct?
The 24 o'clock,
that is 3:30.
That is 3:30.
Now, are you again sure you recorded it at 3:30 or 15:30? Again, by looking at your watch?
According to the 24 o'clock, that is 3:30. According to the 24-hour clock, that's the statement.
No doubt, no doubt.
Did you look at your watch as you recorded this statement?
Of course, I couldn't write the time, but I had not watched.
Oh, so you looked at your watch?
I checked on my watch and wrote that with time I recorded my statement.
Look at that very statement
and you read with me from where it states. States.
First of all, that is ASB Nsimento.
Correct?
Yes.
Yeah, the OC Mini Price.
Okay.
And the care of CPS Kampala. Correct?
Yes, yes.
Good. Now let's go down
where you say states and you start reading.
I do comply with the above particulars and address. On the 2nd of March 2021, at around.
Just read, don't pause. Around? Please read loud to pause.
At around 12 o'clock.